We're going to turn now to the emotional testimony in the fatal shooting of Dante Wright in Minnesota. Former police officer Kim Potter taking the stand in her own defense today, saying, "I'm so sorry this happened," and breaking down on the stand. She was pressed on training for her taser after saying she mistook her handgun for her taser. ABC's Stephanie Ramos tonight with the testimony, and we warn you, the images are difficult.